Brotherhood linked to poets such as Rafael Duyos or Javier de Burgos, the Brotherhood of Youth as it was called in its beginnings. The image of Saint Peter Repentant acquired in 1930, thanks to the altruistic work of the crevillentino Juan Bautista Mas, who got in contact with the Murcian sculptor Carlos Rodríguez Galiano, to commission an image that would represent the apostle at the time of his repentance. The special friendship of the artist with Bautista Mas made the artist only request 1,000 of the old pesetas for the image of Saint Peter. Saint Peter, in a prayerful position, with his gaze lost towards heaven, imploring God's forgiveness for his cowardice in denying Christ, with his hands clasped tightly and his face deeply dejected, on a large rock, representing repentance after having denied Christ up to 3 times. Carlos Rodriguez carves a Saint Peter inspired by the Murcian Baroque school, using the lining technique to make the garments, as well as the wood carving on the head, hands and feet. The image of the apostle is placed on a huge rock, made of cork oak bark. The Brotherhood was established in 1944, when a group of young people from the Youth Front asked the widow of Juan Bautista Mas, the creation of a brotherhood called the Penitential Brotherhood of San Pedro Arrepentido. The Brotherhood was born with 12 brothers, these being the first grab the step,